Adderall. So Adderall will help these players follow what the coaches say better because it helps them focus and maybe they appear smart. It helps kids become more compliant, which the parents and the coaches love. So there's diet, there's neurofeedback, there's behavioral pattern in a way to understand your system and then work around that. True top performance athlete is the one who's probably ADHD helps him under performance, under high peak performance, when the stress finally rises, to the bases are loaded, two outs, full count, and the batter sees it, and he finally tunes out everything else and can focus on the ball. Or other times, it's not enough pressure, or his zone doesn't come into peak performance unless there's pressure. So I would take your authentic self and go from there.